Hello friends. Welcome to the 31st episode of Hashtag Backlinks. In the last video I taught you how to do keyword research for SEO ranking. In today's video I will teach you how to create contextual backlinks in 5 non-English Web 2.0 websites. These websites may be non-English but you can write and post content here in English as well. I hope you have created all the backlinks till now and the SERP ranking of your website must have improved as well. For better and long-lasting results, you can avail subscription of my 120 days of daily link building guide. If you are new to hashtag backlinks then do not forget to subscribe to the channel so that you will be able to create quality backlinks and improve the SERP ranking of your website. So without wasting much time, let's get started. Our first website for today's episode is Hungarian Web 2.0. You can find the registration form on the homepage of the website itself, by filling which you can create an account here. After that you have to complete the theme, page description, and other required fields in the settings wizard. You can activate your account by entering the activation code received in the registered email. After that you have to click on the button of post writing, after which you will be taken to the page where you can create your post and place the contextual backlink. Your post will be published as soon as you click on the save button, which you can check by clicking on the URL. Our second website is Russian Web 2.0. Here you can register by clicking on to create a site for free button on the homepage. After logging in, you have to select the template. You can edit the pre-filled content in the template and write your own content. You can see that I have written my content and have also placed my contextual backlink. By clicking on the publish button, your post will be published, which you can check by clicking on the go to site button. Our third website is Dutch Web 2.0. Here in the homepage click on Start Now. After that you have to select the blog and click on Continue button and write the title of your website. After selecting the design of your website, you have to choose the free package. After that, you have to come back to the homepage and click on My Sites at the top. After that you have to click on To Progress button, after which you will be able to edit your website. Many elements will be available on the left-hand side, you have to drag the text element. In that text field you can type your content and place a contextual backlink. Lastly, click on the publish button above and select your free website by typing your domain name. Your website will be live, which you can check by clicking on the given URL. Our fourth website is Finnish Web 2.0. You can create your ID here by clicking on the arrow button above. After creating the ID, when you log in, you have to write your pseudonym. After that you have to click on Create New Blog. You have to provide the name, description, and category of your blog. Clicking on Create a Blog will take you to the WordPress interface where you have to create a new post by clicking on Posts. You can write your own unique content and place contextual backlinks. Your post will go live as soon as you click on the publish button, which you can check by clicking on the permanent link. Last but not the least, our fifth website is Spanish Web 2.0. Here on the home page there will be a sign up option, by clicking on which, you will see the registration form. After registering, when you log in, you have to click on Photo Logs in the Service section. After that, click on New Photo Log, and then click on New Content. You will see a text field where you can type your content and place your contextual backlink. Since this is a photo log, uploading a photo is mandatory. You can publish your post by uploading any random photo. You can see, my post is right in front of you. How was today's video? Do let me know in the comment box below. You can also post your doubts, demands, and suggestions in the comment box below or ask in WhatsApp group or Telegram channel of hashtag backlinks. Let's meet in the next video, with something very interesting and something very informative.